out fishing with mate Dwayne. We're down the Coombabah Creek. Get a few hits. Slack line, better wind it. So yeah, fishing with Dwayne down the Coombabah Creek. I worked a night shift last night. I've had no sleep, a can of caffeine, and Dwayne's got a cold. Who will win the fishing championship? Get the shit out of him.
What?
Little toady mate here.
Toady.
You want to give him a flick back in the water?
Yeah. Oh yeah.
Bye! Be free!
Oh.
I want to come along, man.
Is it a flatty?
Yeah, that's definitely a flatty. You can see the way they're laying too, it's obviously the runout's best.
You can see the marks in the sand, how quick it's racing across here.
We'll back it off a little.
Oh, is that smoke?
Oh, a little bit.
Smoking. It's smoke. Smoking. Oh, caught on fire. It's on fire!
Fish on.
Fish on.
Yellowfin whiting.
Nice.
It's supposed to be up in bream. And you.
Sorry, I'm in all the fish photos. I want to get Mick to show you some fish, but we haven't been able to do that yet. Look at those beautiful spots on the fins.
It's very nice. Off he goes.
He's on. And the camera's recording. Oh, yes. 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 Ooh. Is where I get caught and lose it. She's going to be whiting on the day. Whiting on the day. Look at that. Whiting on the day. Yeah. So we talked about burling before, how important it is. It's the same thing when you're out here. You put all the burling in your pocket. There we go. You get in the water and... Shark! Shark go that way. Fish. So many fish you got now, mate?
Shit, I don't know. 10?
One. One, ladies and gentlemen. That was it. I'm not putting any other video in it of him. He's moving, actually, a long way away, so that's good. It's good for me.
More fish for you.
Yeah, me.
In his bum.
Yeah.
Hang on. Thumb on his back.
Yeah.
Thumb on the bum.
Oh yeah.
Calms him down.
Hang on. Oh yeah.
Goes to sleep.
There you go.
Thumb on the bum. Surely you know that trick.
No. Look at that. That was my fish. Mine.
And you know about these, don't you? Those two?
Yeah, they hurt.
Oh, bite. Fish is gone.
Sure.
Fish on? Alright,
we'll move this back.
A
little
one. Oh, look at that, that's nice. That is a stonker.
Quality Coombabah yellowfin whiting.
Coombabah? Coombabah? Look at that.
Look at that. That was on the unpeeled prawn.
Unpeeled?
Whoops. That's definitely legal.
Oh yeah, should take that one home. Now, let it go home today for someone else to catch it. Stonker. Just runs against me.
Jealous words. Fishing for the future, mate.
Yeah, not bad.
Not bad.
I'm looking for when he moves though, I've had enough. I've had enough. Pick something all the time.
Must try harder. Time is up to do the
time that's left undone. Got him. Time to grab my coat. I gotta load my gun. Silly things always are the ones that turn out once. And it seems the ones who love you always hurt you the most. Please understand. Won't someone far we've got a couple of flatties, a couple of bream, a heap of whiting. I think Dwayne's got whiting of the day. We're about 28. Another flatty. Let's say it was 34 because it's bigger than 28. I don't know, but it was pretty big. Happy with it, it's a bit of fun. Almost on stingray. Hence why it's good to be wearing wetsuit boots. I'll be standing on them. Particularly when you've got bait in your pocket. Yeah, not a wise idea, but I should get one of those buckets that you wear on the side of your hip. Oh well, next time. So mate, did you have a good day? One of the last fishing experiences before you bugger off to New South Wales? You're going to miss sunny Queensland? Is it worth it?
Really good. Yeah, good fun. Yeah, caught a few. Yeah, real nice. On my new gear.
That new rod is pretty special.
Real.
Good. He's going to miss the Queensland fishing though.
No, I don't think so.
Don't think so? Yeah, New South Wales got big fish. We'll give that a go.
G'day mate. I just wanted to, you know, all jokes aside, say fishing the last 12 months, man, has been really good fun. Best of wishes with your adventures in New South Wales. We've had some pretty good times up the Gold Coast, covered plenty of species. I've learned much more than I thought I'd ever learn. Like in the last 12 months, like I thought I knew a lot, but thank you for reminding me that I knew nothing. And yeah, anyway, like it sounds a bit silly, doesn't it? But yeah, I really appreciate hanging out with you. You've been a good friend, and I'm looking forward to catching some of those big fish down in New South Wales. Take it easy.